aussi. Ouais. Je t'abandonne au prochain virage. Oh, nanana. Et si je devais tout recommencer, yeah. J'écrirais la même histoire. Bisous.
And hello, wherever you happen to be watching, from Carrow Road in Norwich. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and alongside me is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player Stuart Robson. And with the title perhaps slipping away, a positive performance is a prerequisite if they are to remain in the hunt. And still an opportunity. Danger averted for now. Well, he could give it away. And providing width. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Jovan Cabral. Can they create something from here? He's given it away. Armando Obispo deciding to give it to the keeper, and he's got to clatter it clear. Well, after that mishap, the keeper can now exhale.
Well, the hand goes up apologetically. That was a real lapse in concentration there.
Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Selemani. Moving it forward. No way through. Trying to deliver it accurately, and he clears the danger. High pressing at its best. Yanulis. Jovan Cabral with it. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. A goal! Oh dear, oh dear! How significant could that be in deciding who takes the title?
Well, that's a massive blow for them. They need a goal quickly here.
Well, back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Armando Obispo. Aurier. Obispo has it. And disappointing that it's gone out of play. Marcos Antonio. Running with the ball confidently. A promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end.
Can you please make yourself known to the nearest steward? Thank you.
Sebastian Szymanski. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Not problematic for the keeper. Plenty of support here. And it wasn't taxing for the keeper. They're really pressing their opponents. Furuhashi. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Who can he pick out? That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Well, trailing, but plenty of time left, and a corner coming up. And played short. Now to the front post. Well, at one point on its flight, I wondered if the keeper would have difficulties, but no problems in the end.
Unless those stats confirm, Norwich have struggled to get control of the ball so far.
Oh, wait a minute, Stuart. Opportunity. Oh, a goal on this massively important day, and any thoughts of a title cruise have hit the rocks.
Well, who would have thought this? I just can't see any way back for them now.
So underway once more, 2-0 the lead here. Leonardo da Silva Lopes. And it's with Osai Samuel. And it's played into the centre.
Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done.
So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the score. What's going to happen next? Aurier. Selemani. And threading it forward, able to close down the shot. That is how to put in a challenge. He's been a bit unlucky to concede the corner. Goalkeeper's ball, it was always going to be that way. André Silva, useful looking ball. Just couldn't capitalise there. Furuhashi. Plenty of support here. Aurier. Terrific block. Freddy. Can he finish this? And searching for his seconds, but the keeper equal to the task.
Well, he's looking really lively, isn't he? Every time he gets the ball, he looks a threat.
The referee has given a corner. Over it comes. Well, did his job defensively. Bright Osai Samuel. And that is going to close the book on the first half here at Carrow Road. So back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect. Well, possession ceded. André Silva. Can they get in behind them? And still looking for space. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. What can they do to stop him running at them? Well, it wasn't a great header, in all fairness, and a goal kick it is. And no-nonsense defensive clearance. Armando Obispo.
Well, as you can see, the visitors have had most of the ball, but without really creating enough chances. They've almost passed the ball for the sake of it. They need to start getting it into their front players much quicker to get back into this.
Oh, big chance here! Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. And Forrest will get the throw in. There has been plenty of limbering up from substitutes. And now both sides will make personnel switches. Getting in there to intercept. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Can he take advantage? And a goal it is! They lead by two now! Fully deserved. And they will make the change now. Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Armando Obispo. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Can he get one back? He can! He's given his team a real opportunity, and momentum is with them. And the ball is moving again, 3-2. Byron. Plenty of support here. It should be. He knew he had to make the touch. goal and did. So the corner played into the box. Well, not the best clearance. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Armando Obispo. Grady. Davis in possession. He's got the right idea with that pass. Could be. In it goes. And that changes the mood.
Well, they've got the momentum. Can they now go and win this one?
Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. Byram. Well, you can sense the threat is there. Byram. A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. It's a neat move. Could go ahead. And Norwich a bit sloppy in possession. How about the cross? Oh, and the chance goes a-begging.
Well, relief for the keeper. That should have been the winner just there.
Well, nearing the end here, and we have to put this slant on it. The title race will continue. That apparently is the case.
Well, they've done okay today, but concede now and their season's over. It's going to be a tense finish. Which way will it go?
Oh, and that challenge carried with it quite the element of risk. Now, what's the referee going to do next? It needs an accurate cross. And an effective clearance. Magnificent defending. Jovan Cabral. 5 minutes remaining and level pegging here. And he keeps going. Larea. Leonardo da Silva Lopes. Promising possession, this. And he's lost custody of the ball here. Oh, good work by the keeper. Jovan Cabral. Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. Good vision. Can he get onto this? He had to react, and did. And there goes the final whistle. A huge point for them. It means their opponents won't be celebrating a title, at least not today.
Well, we thought we were watching the champions elect here, but it wasn't the case. They were a much improved side today, and it means they move on to the next game with a little bit of hope.
His performance in this particular game will have improved.